Okay, so here it is, the big reveal. Ooh, what's up guys, and welcome back to the Hackspot. Exams are done. Today I'm back with another video, and this time it's going to be on how to theme your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch, even on iOS 11, without a jailbreak and without a computer. This is so cool. I'm sure you guys really enjoy this. Let's jump right in. All right, now before I start, this was brought to my attention by Alex74 at Halloween on Twitter, so I'll put his link down below in the description. But anyways, all you want to do is first click on the link that'll be down below in the description, and make sure you do open up this link inside the Safari app, not YouTube. If you do open up inside YouTube app, there'll be a Safari icon. Tap on that, and you'll be brought right here. So anyways, just tap on OK, God, if you get this right here. And here we are. So we got a bunch of themes. If you guys scroll down right here, you guys can see that. Serenity, OS Concept 2, Mac OS X, Wood, Pixelated Apps. And you guys can also get blank spaces, so you can really make your theme your own, get new icons, and the list goes on and on. I'm gonna go ahead and try that out, because you guys know I like my colors, especially my thumbnails. So anyways, I'm gonna tap on rainbow theme. First off, if you're going to scroll down, you can really get a feel for how you can make this theme look. So look at the icons. Anyways, down over here, you could tap on lock screens to first get the lock screen wallpaper for this theme. And again, this is what they recommend. So once you're going to tap on it, it'll bring it right here. All you got to do is tap and hold on the image, of course. But bam, save the image and X out of here. Let's go back. So there we go. We got the wallpaper. Let's go ahead and set that real quick. I'm going to X out of here. Let's go to open up our photos. And the new wallpaper is right there. Let's go ahead and put it to our home screen and lock screen for this one. Set for both. There we go. Now we got the black wallpaper. There we go. Now let's go and go back over here. And let's go ahead and download the app icons now. So there they are. All you gotta do is tap on that. Go down over here. And look at this. You can go and select all the ones you want. For example, I want the App Store. I want the contacts. Facebook, FaceTime, Instagram. Okay, let's just do all of them. Alright, so there you go. You can also change the name of the app, so you can name this whatever you want, or just put some emojis in there if you want to. By the way, this iPhone 8 right here is running iOS 11.2 beta 2, so that's why I have the new emojis. If you want to know how to install this beta so you can get the new emojis, link will be down below to my video on how to do that. But anyways, let's go and do the Star Eyes one, the monocle dude. And there you go. That's the name. You can change it to whatever you want. But anyways, just hit generate themes now. And you will get this pop-up. So just tap on allow. Again, make sure that you are in Safari. Rainbow theme install. Tap in your passcode if you do have one. Bam. And there we go. Hit install. Install. And I'm so excited to see how this will look. Super pumped. And wow. Would you look at that. Using the iOS 11 powers by just putting in wiggle mode and just tapping on the icons. I'm going to put them on a new page. So I really love this feature in iOS 11. Really helpful to move multiple icons at once. So there you go. I'm going to go and slide over, drop them down. And would you look at that? Okay, that looks pretty cool already. And again, with different themes, there will be more icons supported. And again, I'm going to be showing guys you could do some more stuff with this. Now, before I move on, how do you uninstall a theme? It's pretty simple. Go to your home screen, settings, general, scroll down to profiles and device management. In iOS 11.2, it's just called profiles. So just tap on it. There's a rainbow theme. And all you do is tap on remove. There we go. Simple as that. And now you don't have the theme anymore. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at this theme. This is absolutely epic. Look how cool this looks on my device. The app icons. I think this is my favorite theme. I'll show you guys what it is in a second, but let's just appreciate it for a second. That looks ridiculous. I really do love this look of the app icons. Now, of course, if you do tap on any of these app icons, if you do have the app installed, okay, so Safari, and there we go. Now Safari is open, so pretty cool stuff. This theme is called Flatwaken OS, but there are just so many different themes, and they look absolutely awesome. So, and by the way, this wallpaper that I have is not from the theme. That theme does not have a wallpaper. So I will post this wallpaper on my Twitter page if you do want it. You guys can see it's a stock image, so we still got those watermarks. But still, it looks pretty cool. I was experimenting, and look what I came up with in just a few matter of seconds. Now, we do need some blank icons. So to do that, tap on any of the themes, scroll down, tap on make blank icons. So there it is. There's also make custom icons, so you can make your own icons if you want to do that and get a little bit more crazy. But anyways, I'm just going to tap on make blank icons. And what you want to do then is tap on go to iEmpty and tap on create blank icons. You can also set blank folders if you want to. But anyways, what we need to do before we enter over here is exit out of here and put our apps in wiggle mode, just like this. Go to the next spot where there are no icons except your dock and just take a screenshot. There you go. Boom, we have screenshot. And now back in our browser, tap on add right there. And over here, you want to go and upload the photo that you just took. So choose file and go to your photo library. There's a photo right there. And there you go. Hit upload. It's going to wait. It'll generate it for you real quick. And there you go. That's it. Of course, just hit okay, got it on that. Swipe down. And there we are. So you can get iBlank icons for anywhere that you want on your home screen. So for example, if I want it on the top left, I'm just going to simply just tap on it. So there you go. It will start loading the page. There's our blank icon. Now what we want to do is tap right here. Right there. And then go ahead and tap on the share button at the bottom. And then go to add to home screen. There's that option, add to home screen. And there's that blank icon. So it should have a question mark. Do not type in anything. And just leave it as is. Just tap on add. And now once you go over to our home screen, you can see now we have a blank icon. So it's actually not over here. It's over here in this blank spot. But anyways, all I gotta do, I'm gonna bring it over to the other page. There you go. You guys could still see it. But if I go and bring it to the right spot where we selected, there you go. Now it is completely gone. And also it does work with parallax too. So you guys can see, you still cannot see it anywhere on my device. So that is really, really cool. And there's that blank icon. So now to remove it, you just tap and hold on it. Boom, you got the X. But let me come up with a design real quick. Okay, so here it is, the big reveal. And boom, so here it is. This is what it looks like. It turned out a lot better in my head. I had like a key shape in mind. Look at that, it looks like a key. But yeah, guys, there's a design I came up with. You guys see that there are blank icons in the places to maybe make a unique theme and to put the icons really anywhere you want in blank spots where you want them. So that's really, really cool. Again, it turned out a lot better in my head, but still, it just shows you guys what you could do with this. Really adds for a complete redesign on your home screen. So it looks really cool. And yeah, so I'm sure you guys will be a lot more creative, but I hope you guys enjoy this video. Enjoy customizing your device to its full potential using this theme without a jailbreak. Of course, you can do so much more with a jailbreak, but without a jailbreak, this is pretty cool. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for more videos, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.